Yeah.
Cortez, you were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was the most unfortunate incident that happened when you beat the deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the motel. Okay? Good day, senor.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a weight before. Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! To that psycho!
In your way, was I, sport?
Thank you. police immediately!
I hope you have insurance, moron! The common trash hit me! You saw! Hey. In your way, was I, sport?
Step on it, dumbass! Yeah, that dumbass guy.
Thank you.